give up now.
Step carefully, Kin. Our hatchery is protected by lethal safeguards. I would hate to see you fall foul of them. Hatched, mostly. Only one remains unbroken, watched over by Varshkoku, caretaker of our young. You may speak to him if you wish, but do not approach the egg. Lest you fall foul of me.
Thank you.
you've something to say, speak to the Kithrak.
You are not familiar to me, Rastil. Do you bring news of the weapon? It is small, angular, metal, adorned with Tirsu script, stolen by true soul heretics.
You realize she seeks the artifact you carry.
What was that look? You know something. Do you have it? Then why, Rastil, do you waste my time? By command of the Inquisition, you are ordered to join in our search. Return with the weapon or do not return at all.
I work alone. If you wish to join a patrol, speak to the Kithrak.
Ugh, blood, rust, squaw. Is there no odious substance not smeared on this delivery? The filth of these people. Unbelievable. Impressive? Not the word I would use, but to each their own.
Still breathing, despite everything.